Howdy, Miles. Well, this year I thought we would enjoy the great outdoors and do some bow hunting. Now, before we do that, we need to cover a few basics first. First is wearing the right kind of clothes. You should always wear bright colors so that other hunters will notice you. Second is your weapon. Now, you don't need to buy the most expensive piece of equipment. Just any weapon will do. Just be sure to take good care of it and cherish it.
Put out the vibe. Okay.
Third, to prepare for the hunt, you should always practice, practice, practice. I should also mention that you should exercise caution where you shoot. Always practice safety. Now, on to the hunt. Don't get frustrated. You need to exercise patience. Remember, it's called hunting, not killing.
Shh. Be very, very quiet. I'm hunting.
Overall, you should enjoy the experience in nature. Finally, whatever you hunt, learn your prey. Learn its habits. Learn its language.
Got it.
And when you see it, don't hesitate to take the shot. When you're done, enjoy the fruits of your labor. Happy birthday, Miles.